We are here at Centennial College Progress Campus in collaboration with the School of Engineering, CETAS. We're here for an experiential learning day for SHSM students. We have over 130 students from Bayview Secondary, Unionville, Milliken Mills, and Richmond Green here to participate in various workshops tailored to their SHSM programs. Great way to experience the hands-on college life and to explore what the colleges has to offer. We are very fortunate to have a good relationship with the Centennial and other colleges in the GTA area.
And we give them a presentation on the importance of post-secondary education for their career and personal growth, and then basically move them into our labs and they get some hands-on learning with our talented faculty. So we have a number of workshops running. We have electrical, we have electronics, we have coding. We also have some architectural workshops as well as energy systems workshops as well, which, you know, certainly is an area where students have tremendous opportunities for exciting careers in those sectors.
I was invited out by my co-op teacher and she said, hey, are you interested in coming to Centennial College to learn a little bit more for SHSM? And I'm streamed in health and wellness. Really good opportunity for me to like really learn about like what college has to offer. I spoke with people at University Fair and that really sparked my interest in like learning more about like the two-year programs here that I can continue. And I love seeing like students and interacting with them. And that's something I was able to do today.
I found this experience so interesting. And overall, I just really love the environment of the school and how welcoming it felt.
Actually really fun. Like I've learned a lot and I've made probably some new friends, especially in like the first AM workshop when I did Are You Smarter Than a Math Professor? It was really fun. I got to put my knowledge to the test.
I think this is a great opportunity for kids in high school to explore different opportunities to see what they're interested in or to see like check out something they might have not like thought about before or like get introduced to new things, so like expanding their horizons. And I think it's important to actually like see what it's gonna be like in post-secondary and to actually be in the classrooms.
It was really engaging and got to learn a lot of like new skills and just like new things that I would really enjoy, such as my first coding class, and I got to learn a new language, the HTML, and I just got to learn the basics, and now I know that like I'm able to use this language and learn more through it and like develop things that I would enjoy. And then my second workshop was a gaming workshop where I got to create like 3D objects and just learn that you can create like 3D objects and games without as much coding necessary.
It provides hands-on experience, it provides practical experience, it shows what post-secondary might be like in the future. If I want to pursue my post-secondary in this college specifically?
Well, certainly it's important to have the young students coming in, you know, high school. We also work with elementary school students, but it's really important because there's so many choices for them out there. And, you know, the more they look around and investigate, they're going to find a career and an institution that's a good fit for them. So that's really why it's all about just providing them information to allow them to make informed decisions about their home for post-secondary studies.
If you all would like to learn more about other opportunities, please make sure you check our public pages, www.yrdsb.ca/pathways. There's tons of information there and a lot of programs to check out.